Hello everybody, I'm Johnny from Medallion Pools here to talk to you about another product. Today we're going to talk about the Nature 2 Spa Stick, as most commonly that's what people call it. It's a silver and copper based mineral purification system that you can use in a spa, a very small swim spa. And what it does is it uses the minerals to purify the water and cuts back on your chlorine use. You'll save a lot of money that way, not having to buy the chlorine. And this unit, this is all it is to it. That's why you can see most people call it a stick. Very small, maybe about 6 inches tall. The minerals are inside of it. And what this does, it drops in a skimmer basket down in your cartridge filter. And for the initial startup with fresh water, you will use a little bit of a dichlor in the pool, basically shocking it with a dichlor chemical. Then, on average, about once a week, it may vary, or every time you use the spa, just depending on, you know, the usage of it, you'll use a non-chlorine shock. And then again, you know, down the road, say, on average, this will last you 4 to 6 months. Once you drain the spa, you replace the stick. They're very inexpensive. Then you would start over again with just a little bit of dichlor, but it cuts back tremendously on any kind of chlorine or bromine use. If you do drop it down in your cartridge filter, it comes with these two devices. Simply just push on the bottom and we'll sit down there. That way you can easily access it instead of having to reach all the way down. I hope you found that informative. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact anyone here at Medallion Pools. We'd love to help you out.